clever, goofy, gentle, and loyal. Bernedoodle fans boast that this mixed breed has the best of both worlds from its Bernese Mountain Dog and Poodle parents. Despite their unfortunate status as a designer breed, you may find these dogs in the care of shelters and rescues. Remember to adopt. Don't shop if this is the mixed breed for you. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. Also known as the Bernese Mountain Poo, Bernedoodles aren't bred to take home ribbons in dog shows, but are instead meant to be the perfect, loving companions for active owners and families with children. More about this breed. The Bernedoodle is a companion dog, through and through. The breed inherits the intelligence of its poodle parents and the charming, goofy, happy-go-lucky temperament of the Bernese Mountain Dog. Bernedoodles are happiest when they're spending time with their families, children included, and are willing participants in playtime and cuddle fests alike. The breed hasn't been around for long, so it may be difficult to accurately make predictions about individual dogs. Sometimes they get more poodle traits, and other times they more closely resemble the Bernese. That said, fans of Bernedoodles adore their friendliness, playfulness, intelligence, and affection. They also tend to be more hypoallergenic, which is a blessing for allergy sufferers. In addition to their personalities, Bernedoodles can differ in appearance. Their coats can be curly and wavy or straight and come in a variety of colors. They come in three sizes: tiny, miniature, and standard. These sizes are determined by the size of the poodle parent, which can be toy, mini, or standard. Bernedoodles are fairly adaptable and go with the flow. Smaller-sized Bernedoodles make better apartment pets than standard Bernedoodles, who do best with a yard to burn off energy. This breed has moderate exercise needs that are usually met with at least one long daily walk. If you need a dog for the whole family, or if you're a single owner looking for a lovable, smart mixed breed with good health that will put a smile on your face with their antics, you won't be able to find a much better choice than the Bernedoodle. History. The Bernedoodle is a relatively new breed. Sherry Rupka of Swissridge Kennels is the breeder who claims to be the first to intentionally breed poodles and Bernese Mountain Dogs to create the Bernedoodle in 2003. Though a hybrid of those dogs may have, accidentally, existed before then. Being a relatively new breed and a hybrid of two purebreds. The Bernedoodle is not recognized by the American Kennel Club, though it is recognized by the American Canine Hybrid Club. The Designer Dogs Kennel Club, the International Designer Canine Registry, and the Designer Breed Registry. While this is considered a designer breed, they do appear in shelters, and rescue groups that focus on poodles and Bernese Mountain Dogs will sometimes work with mixes of those breeds. There is no reason that you have to rely on a breeder for a Bernedoodle, and you should always adopt before shopping. You can even check our searchable database of adoptable dogs here. Even if you don't find the exact dog breed you want, you'll definitely find a pup that you can fall in love with. Size. There are three sizes of Bernedoodle: tiny, miniature, and standard. These result from the size of the poodle parent, which can be toy, mini, or standard size. The tiny Bernedoodle stands at 12 to 17 inches tall at the shoulder, and weighs about 10 to 24 pounds. The miniature Bernedoodle stands at 18 to 22 inches tall and weighs 25 to 49 pounds. The standard Bernedoodle stands at 23 to 29 inches and weighs 70 to 90 pounds. Males are generally larger than females. Personality. Bernedoodles seem to get many of the best personality traits from the Bernese Mountain Dog and Poodle breeds. Exactly which traits they inherit from their parents can differ a bit, though, and individual personalities of dogs within the breed vary. Bernedoodles tend to be highly intelligent, hardworking when necessary, loyal, and just a bit goofy. They are good with children and other dogs, provided they have been well socialized. Some Bernedoodles inherit the Bernese Mountain Dog's stubbornness, which may make them difficult to train, however this trait tends to fade away as puppies become adolescent dogs. Once they begin training, their intelligence helps them pick up commands more easily than other dogs. Bernadoodles may also inherit the Bernese's apprehension around strangers, so socialization is important, especially at a young age. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.